I think that the most challenging part of the process would be trying to find unique ways to solve the problem, you know, kind of give us one up on our competition.
Our vehicle can be used in practical fleet applications by going into hazardous environments for object detections.
I believe that e-department will win this year just because everyone's kind of not taking it seriously because we're known as being mechanical guys.
So we got two guns, one for each team.